For the plaintiffs of the Waigani Hostel that we were evicted on the 23rd of February 2013, the court has just decided today that we will go for full one day trial on the 8th of May 2014. So for the plaintiffs that were displaced and are scattered all over the country and in Port Moresby, wherever you are, please be informed that our case is set for full trial at 9:30 on the 8th of May 2014.